This is where the last word in cleaning really takes place. And this is how it's done. Cotton enters through the wad cylinder, which breaks up wads and loosens cotton from the burr. The cotton and loosened burrs are distributed evenly across the teeth of the rotating upper saw cylinder. Most of the cotton adheres to the teeth of this cylinder, while the burrs, trash, and some cotton are thrown off to the left, where it encounters a second saw or reclaiming cylinder. At this point, the remaining cotton is picked off and directed toward the doffing cylinder, while the burrs and trash are dropped back on the ground through a metal vacuum box. The doffing cylinder, which turns almost twice as fast as the saw cylinders, picks the cotton off both cylinders and returns it to the airstream. And there you have it. The inside story of an extractor unit that really gets the job done the way it should be done.